हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल अगेन। टुडे आई एम हियर विद अ न्यू ऑफ कैंपस ड्राइव फ्रॉम द सॉफ्ट टेक कंपनी फॉर द जूनियर सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियर पोजीशन। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल चेक द क्वालिफिकेशन एलिजिबिलिटी क्राइटेरिया। ओके, सो दिस पोजीशन इज़ फॉर जूनियर सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियर। क्वालिफिकेशन बी बी टेक एम सी एम एस सी एम ई एम टेक कैंडिडेट्स कैन अप्लाई फॉर दिस पोजीशन। ओके, देन सिविल इंजीनियरिंग आर्किटेक्ट टाउन प्लानर्स विथ फेयर फॉर डिजिटाइजेशन एंड प्रोग्रामिंग। सो इफ यू आर हैविंग सपोज इंटरेस्ट और इफ यू आर हैविंग नॉलेज ऑन द प्रोग्रामिंग साइड और कोडिंग साइड, देन यू कैन अप्लाई फॉर दिस पोजिशन। पोजिशन इज this will be duration probation period of 6 months, trainee as a trainee software engineer, and after probation period of 6 months junior software developer or junior software associate. There are total number of position 20 to 25. Last date for registration and apply is 10th June. The link will be valid. You can apply till the 10th June, till 6:30 p.m. grab this opportunity by applying as quickly as possible. We are going to offer our eligibility exam to a limited number of candidates. They are saying that there are very limited seats. Okay, so if they get a good candidate, then they will close this link as soon as possible. So note, all processes and results based on the selection will be sole disciplinary power and in favor of the organization. What you should have to qualify: you have the zeal and aptitude to learn the technology, have the passion to work hard and learn beyond what is taught, have basic knowledge of software engineering and programming. If you have basic knowledge, still you can apply. Okay, don't worry about your branch. If you are from mechanical, instrumentation, electrical, electronics, CSIT, all candidates can apply. Minimum 70% throughout without any gaps. What you will gain: you will expertise in software engineering and programming skills using OOPS, that is object oriented programming, expertise in using agile methodologies. But suppose if you are going to attend interview for a software company, then search on Google about agile methodologies. They will ask in the interview. Expertise in .NET Core, C# and other application development. Required skills: very good programming skills using OOPS, solid principles, pattern and TDD. Then sound understanding of software engineering principles, that is verification, validation, designing, coding, deployment and all. Then awareness or ability to work using any one or more agile methodologies: Kanban, Scrum and DevOps. Okay, need to develop application to resolve issues like coupling, memory and time performance. Then they are expecting from you, it's not necessary to have all these technical skills they have mentioned. If you are good in some of these technologies, that is also fine, no worry about that. Okay, so some candidates are good in .NET framework, some are in .NET Core, some are in React.js, Node.js, C#, .NET, ASP.NET, MVC, Web API, MySQL, C#, JSON, XML, HTML5, C, CSS3, Bootstrap, Ajax, Web Services, that is also good. Okay, and remember one thing: if you have done any certification, that will be a plus point. Okay, job responsibilities: as you know that what a software engineer usually do, coding, development, designing, implementation, you can see here, coding, testing, implementing, configuration changes and assisting in the designing of software applications. Then self-learn capabilities: to be proficient in .NET, XUnit, Python, PowerShell, microservices. If you don't have any knowledge about this, just search on the Google about what is .NET Core or why it is used, what is the purpose, XUnit, what is Python. So just gain basic knowledge from the Google once you apply for this position. Okay, so to apply for this position, what you need to do: enter your full name, email ID, phone number, enter your cover letter. Just don't add anything here, write cover letter here. Okay, then upload your resume here and tick this box and submit this form. This is a very simple application process. So please apply for this position, don't miss this chance, and also don't worry about pass out batch. If you are from any pass out batch, suppose 2018 19 16 21 2020, still you can apply, but your qualification should be BTech, MCA, MSc, ME, MTech. Okay, any branch, any pass out candidate can apply. Okay, so experience they have mentioned here, 0 to 1 year. Suppose if you are having 6 months of year experience, that is also fine, no worry. If you are a fresher, still also you can apply, as this is mainly for fresher candidates. So please apply for this position, don't miss this chance. This is a very best opportunity for all of you. You will get this link in the description box below. Click on that link and apply for this position, and please share this video with your friends so that they will also apply and they will get also a chance to apply for this company. And please subscribe to my channel as well to get the latest job updates, and thanks for watching this video.